choices. I mean, it seems that you made your choices. This is Charlie's team now.
Okay. Look, this is never is exactly like this. But when we start the season, I am one. There are two kind of coaches. One kind is that always they put in their mind that okay, I would like to take this player, I would like to take the other player. I am never like this. When I have one, when we finish the summer, my players are the perfect players, and together we will try to do our best and to find some success. As is the EuroLeague now, as is in general basketball world, it's not easy to build a team. We try to do our best. I want to repeat thank you to the Dimitris and his family for the effort that they did. And now together we have to try to win every day, to win every competition, and nothing more. It's like this.
Coach, it's difficult to say if Panathinaikos will make it to the Final Four, of course. We are in the beginning of the season. But do you have that there is the potential here?
Okay, when you saw the pitch, the roster of all the teams, more or less you can think that all the teams, they want the same. They want to be in the quarterfinals and they want to be in the Final Four. And all the teams has potential to do it. But we have to put our eyes only in us. We have to work together, we have to day by day to try to be better than the day before. And after that we will see what happens. But I believe in my job and I believe in my players. But it's very difficult to say in this moment what we will do.
Coach, about the incident in Moscow, do you have to say anything? I mean, in general.
Yes, I want to say something. I think it's time to finish this, to put our eyes inside of the team, to don't speak more about nothing more. I think everything is clear. Everything is whatever I want to say. I say to my players and to my club. And now it's time to put our mind in the next games, because we know that on Wednesday we'll play Cup, and after that we have to play against Olympiacos. So I think we have to finish this page and to start to write the next page, I think.
So the last question concerns Olympiacos. You start against the big rival. Without fans, it's going to be a weird game. What about that? How do you like Olympiacos? So far, with all the changes, we know everything about Panathinaikos.
Okay, I think for all the teams in Europe, is too early. And this kind of games for all the teams is we are not ready for this kind of games, of course, to this level of game, but. For all the teams, we are it's the same for all the teams, because all the teams we have players in the national teams, players that they played in EuroBasket. So we have not so many time to work together. This is why I say that this kind of games is arrived too early. But of course, I think that. My individual point of view is that I don't like at all to play without supporters, because we are people here, we are men, we are professionals, but we play for the supporters, we play for the people, we play for everyone who can put the television, and I think for all the people it's not a good thing.
Thank you very much, coach.
Thank you.